machines are eating each other?
Pod, where's Pascal?
Unknown. Cannot establish connection.
I can't leave this village to fend for itself.
Me too!
What happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers suddenly went mad. They began attacking their friends. I managed to help the children flee to safety, but I fear everyone else's.
You need to get out of here before you're next. Just go. Run! I'll figure out how to handle this.
But what about you?
These guys can't touch me. Now move your ass!
Right!
Thank you.
them? Pod, scan for survivors.
Scanning. No life signs detected.
None, huh? Pascal, can you hear me?
Hey, too. How is my village? My people?
I'm sorry. I couldn't help them.
Oh, no.
Are the children all right?
I've taken them to the abandoned factory.
All right. I'm on my way. Pascal, are you okay?
Me too.
So what exactly happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers just started to feed on each other. If you hadn't come along, I'm sure we would have met the same grim fate. Thank you.
Query. We understand that machine life forms can regenerate as long as they possess the required materials. Is this accurate?
Unfortunately, we cannot regenerate our cores. Cores contain the data which forms our self-consciousness. If one is destroyed, there is no way to restore it. We usually store our cores in safe places, but this time, the villagers had their cores destroyed as well as their bodies.
I see. So is this factory safe?
It was once occupied by a cadre of fellow machines that had gone berserk. However, 2B took care of that threat. It is quite safe now. We've been using it for storage for some time.
All right. Still, if we're gonna hole up here, I wish we had more info to work with.
Proposal. Unit A2 should secure the safety of Pascal and the children immediately.
What's the hurry?
Haste is predicated on data obtained from the recently restored cross-regional pod network.
Wait. There's more of you?
Affirmative. Cross-regional data reveals a large number of machine lifeforms amassing around these ruins.
What? Pascal!
A2!
Alert. Enemy reinforcements are infiltrating the facility.
I'll smash them before they can reach this room.
You must let me help you! I will smash them up and kill them!
Sort it out later. Right now we have to take him down. These bastards won't stop.
A2, I have an idea. Please buy me a bit of time.
Okay. Goliaths too?
Are you all right, A2?
Yeah. Thanks for the assist.
I fear for the children. Let us hurry to them.
Course? They killed themselves.
How? How could this happen?
Why? Why would they do such a thing?
I taught them everything. All my thoughts and emotions. I thought it would serve them well in the future. But instead...
How would teaching them lead to something like this?
Fear.
I don't understand.
I taught the children what fear is. I felt they had to know so they wouldn't rush heedlessly into danger. But instead...
Fear destroyed them. It caused them to take their own lives.
If I knew this could happen, I never would have... A2... your aid. I cannot live with this heartbreak inside me. I need you. I need you to delete my memories. And if not, then I need you to kill me.
Initiating hacking to cut off memory circuits.
Looks like he's awake, Devila.
Morning. Slept well, didn't you, 9S?
I'm in... the Resistance camp?
That's right. You've been unconscious for nearly 2 weeks.
A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice.
Where's 2B?
You know that better than anyone, no? Her black box signal disappeared.
Oh.
Devila and Popola are rare android models designed for medical treatment and maintenance. Without the bunker, they are the only remaining way for Unit 9S to initiate repairs. Proposal. A word of appreciation is appropriate.
Thanks.
Yeah, there used to be lots of our models around. Apparently, we were put here to oversee some kind of large-scale system that was in place.
Apparently? What does that mean?
It means we don't know. All the records from that era have been deleted. Our model kind of went nutso at some point in the past. It ended badly.
Most of our kind were disposed of after that, but we were spared. They used us as a sort of control group in order to ensure such a thing couldn't happen again.
So yeah, we're lab rats. But at least we get to be here helping out friends. I'd like to think that we're atoning in some way for our past sins.
Try not to overdo it, 9S. Try not to overdo it, 9S.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
What is that?
An enormous facility that appeared from an area beneath the ground. It would appear to be machine-related in origin. Further details unknown. Mobile transport platform detected in the section emerging from the facility's center.
So, an elevator?